is the locus of points that are equidistant from a single point, which we call the center. What do we need to add here to complete the square in X, and why? Yes, ma'am. Question?
So, you complete the circle to get a square.
Yeah, I'm wondering the same thing.
No. You complete the squares to make a circle. Actually, you complete two squares to make a circle. We'll do another example. That'll be fun.
Square completes the circle.